Hello, I'm Tim Berkwin, the full-time support chaplain of the Rhode Island National Guard. And this morning, I just want to take a few moments to highlight resiliency. It's something that we talk about all the time in the military. You've been through the military resiliency classes annually, and family members even get a chance to go through some resiliency training sometimes. Even in the military, sometimes we kind of push it off as not really important, and we just kind of roll our eyes at it. Until something like this happens where our resiliency is tested. Not just because of the mission we're on, but because of everything at home as well. We might be concerned about our own health, the health of our family. We might be concerned about the mission and who we're in contact with, our financial situation. There's so much to be concerned about. As humans, we have a tendency to remember the negatives more than the positives. It's called the negativity bias. If you can remember back to your elementary school days, can you remember a taunt that a bully said in the schoolyard? I bet you can. If I ask you to remember something positive that somebody said to you when you were in third grade, it's harder to recall. We remember the negative. When something negative happens at work, we get home and we have that rolling around in our head. What could I have done differently? What should I have said? But the positive comments, for some reason, we let those slide and we don't remember those as well. That's why it's really important to intentionally remember the positive. So our MRT skills, we have one you've heard of. It's called Hunt the Good Stuff. It's an easy one, and that's why you know it so well and why it's often trained. But at this time, it's really important. There's negative all around. Our own legitimate concerns, and then also the media and the environment around us, civilians who are anxious. We need to focus on the positive. So what I want you to do is remember your MRT skill of Hunt the Good Stuff. That's where once a day, you write down at least three things that are positive. And don't just list them, but also take the time to think about them. Why was that thing good to you? And then, what can you do so that that good will continue on tomorrow? It's really easy to go down the slippery slope of negativity. We need to stop it and think more about the positive, because it's still out there. There's the positive of the communities coming together. There's positive all over if you look for it. So today, write down three things, hunt the good stuff, and all that you do. Thank you.